Hi, and welcome to Cocktail Fundamentals. Today, we're going to be learning about the three types of cocktail shakers: a Boston shaker, a cobbler shaker, and a French shaker. A Boston shaker is a two-part shaker. You have a large tin and a smaller glass. Some Boston shakers are actually both tins of varying sizes, but the more traditional is a tin and a glass. So with a Boston shaker, you actually combine it together by smacking it, and then it creates a vacuum. And to release that vacuum, you just hit it on the side and it releases. Boston shaker is the type that I prefer to use, but whatever you want to use is up to you. The second type of shaker is a cobbler shaker. A cobbler shaker is a three-part shaker that consists of the main tin, the top, and a cap. With a cobbler shaker, you actually have the strainer built directly into the top here, so you don't need a separate strainer. This is why it usually is preferred with a lot of home bartenders, but I am actually not a big fan of the cobbler shakers. The main reason is because when you're making lots of cocktails, it can get difficult after the shaking process to remove this top from the main base. But it really is a very convenient shaker, and if you're just getting started with cocktails, this is usually a great place to start. It's actually where I started when I started making drinks at home. The third type of shaker is a French shaker. Now, I don't have one of these with me because I actually hate these things. A French shaker is basically a cobbler shaker except with only two parts. And so it's a cobbler shaker without the strainer built in. I find that it has all of the disadvantages of the cobbler shaker because it's still difficult to remove the top from the base, but it doesn't have any of the advantages. It doesn't have the built-in strainer. So you could go out and get a French shaker. I'm sure there's people that love using them. I am personally not a fan. So whatever style suits you, it doesn't really matter. All you need to do is get one of these three types of shakers and start making drinks at home. The cobbler shaker is two pieces and it has, it's actually three pieces.